あれ、こんなとこにいたっけ。
Deke has some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain.
Yeah, buddy.
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Deke thinks so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands.
そりゃそうだ。
Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's prior master. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
どこに行けばいい？マップ。やっぱりそうだと思った。この辺だろうなと思ってたよ。これは？シュシュシュ。
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
どこ？ここでいいのか。
ローディングばっかりだな。
Blockade. Brookwood's poachers are already here.
Confringo!
Could
the phoenix be in there?
Beware spiders. ちょっと待って、じゃあさっきのところなんだったの？こちらは？ なんかすっごい音なったけど。
Should have stayed at the castle.
Come out before I fight.
Incendia! Incendia! Confringo! Are you even trying? Incendia! Pathetic!
Not for you puppets!
Please, I found ya!
ダメか。できなかった。
It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
こっちを？なんかあるな。でも力は無理そうだ。よし。
How many are there?
しなくてよかった。
All flavor of wicked to be had with the dark arts.
Real quick, what do you need me to do?
Levioso! Damn you!
わあ、いたいた。
インセンディア。
You guess they want a bio.
Confringo.
Reduct through.しないよね。わ。
インセンディア。コンフリンゴ。
多分リダクトしないタイプだと思うんだよね。
インセンディア。
レベリア。
多分最初に。倒してしまったあの人しかレダクトやらない気がする。
The Phoenix. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do.
でもどうやってついていくの？固まった。 なんかある。
There it is again.
合ってんの？行く場所。じゃあ合ってる方角に行っているつもりではなかったんだけど。沈むんだけどな。登れない？登れないな。ああ、こう行くのか。何かありますか？キノコだけだった。
There's a victory that came to Revelio. Incendio. Defendo.
出てくるね、スパイダー。もう一体いるっぽいけど、どこにいたんだ。先に食らってしまったわ。
No! You dare say one of my own! You will fall!
Leviosa!
That was for Highwing.
さすがです。
Revelio.
上じゃないんだね。 あー、いる。はあ。ちょっと待って、突然すごいあれじゃん。
Hello, I'm here to help. I can take you somewhere safe.
あれ、なんでそんな簡単だったんだ。
Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased.
絶対敵が出てくると思っているんだけど、出てこない？あ、出てこない。よかった。
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
これ、わーった。あぶな。ああ、避けられなかった。え、死んだ？そんなことある？
This looks intriguing.
でも今のやつ倒すと結構だよな。よし、倒せた。でもスパイダーファング1個だけ？なんか、え、マジでって感じやん。あ？あー、こういうやつね。両方開かなくない？いいや。あ、やっちまった。ちょっと遠くない？なんかいるんだよな。戻ろっか。 ホグワーツの、はい、
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... My heavens.
部屋ができたんだ。
What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe now, because of you.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke. Thank you.
Deke is grateful for the kind words, and also grateful to have been of assistance to someone like yourself. Helping you do such good for so many beasts has given Deke a sense of peace Deke hasn't known in years. Deke will always be here for you when you need him. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the...
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambiance.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Actually, perhaps another time.
これをね、撮りたかったんだ。でも、撮れないからいいや。はい。会いに行けるかな？ですか？ご飯どうぞ。わあ、素敵な場所だね。そうだな。この中も入れたりするの？あ、へえ、入れるんだ。クモの巣。コンフリンゴのが凍りついた。あ、あった。そうだな。ちょっとご飯の自動給餌機 で合ってるかな。出したいよな。あ、間違えた。あー、これは別にいらないかな。何これ、てかっ。え、てかっ。てかそういうこともできんのね。 Large items。これよりもでかいってやばいな。こっちじゃなくてこれがいい。これファウンテン、マジでファウンテンになるの。じゃなくて、あー、遊び道具をね、出してあげたい。あそこダメ？どれだっけ。遊ぶかい。気づくかな、そもそも。持ってってあげよう。あれ、あんまり興味持ってないんだけどな。大丈夫かな。ね、クエスト見ようとしたんだ。クエストで、そうだな、どうしよっかな。ナンティーに会いに行くか。どうやっていく？
hello again. Wonderful to see you. As before, I've arranged
a special
price on the broom upgrade for you.
だいぶ読み込みが遅いぞ。
What are we looking for today? You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you.
Okay. いらないの。これで一つクエスト終わったかな。
You're all set with the new upgrade. I can't wait to hear what you think. This may sound presumptuous, but
you'd like me to report back with even more flight details.
You know me well. I feel I'm almost there. I just think I can improve broom flight a bit more. Miss Reyes is running a time trial at the South Coast course. Not ideal, really. What with rumors of Ranrock's lot and Ashwinders infiltrating the place. However.If you're flying high above them, you should be all right, I think.
ありがとう。
I'm not worried, Mr. Weeks. I'll see if I can find Imelda.
I hope you are able to complete these trials. I have a feeling this final upgrade is going to be a sweeping success. Do be careful, of course. I shall look forward to hearing from you soon. I look forward to our next meeting.
またねー。
Perhaps I could test out my new upgrade on the way.
また、また、いや、ちゃっちゃっちゃ、違うのよ。ね。まあ出たらすぐそこだし、一回買えなくて。待つパターン。
Are you ready to put an end to Harlow?
I'm ready to do what's needed to take Harlow down. I know you have a plan.
We must gather information from the friends of Mr. Bickle that Archie and Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Agabus Filbert, Otto Dibble,And Mr. and Mrs. Rib.
All right.
I suggest that you speak with each of them while I head to the Hogshead. I saw some Ashwinders heading there. And as my mother would never go near the Hogshead, she is less likely to learn of my activities than if I were to wander the village questioning its residents.
What sort of information am I trying to gather from these people?
They may know what evidence Mr. Bickle had against Harlow.Or they may have evidence of their own. We simply need to know whatever they know.
Where am I to find these friends of his?
I do not know about Mr. Rib, but his wife, Daisy, is often in Hogsmeade, as is Agabus Filbert. And Otto Dibble, he works at Gladrags, so you will likely find him there.
Very well. I'll speak with them. See what I can learn.
I knew I could rely on you. We need to know how they are being blackmailed by Rookwood and Harlow. Meet me here after you have spoken with them. Hopefully, by the time you return, I will be able to move a bit more freely.
めっちゃしゃべる。あれ、もしかしてこの中？
Mrs. Rabe should be nearby.
Proper day's work.
Oh, Isco, what have I done?
Mrs. Rabe, I wondered if I might speak with you about Theophilus Harlow. I'm a friend of the Bickles, and I'm trying to gather evidence against him.
Poor Joanna and little Archie. And now Harlow has taken my darling Isco.
What do you mean? Why?
I'm a security guard at Gringotts, and my husband is a curse breaker for them. Harlow approached me about helping him extort my colleagues into giving him treasures from the vaults.
And you declined?
Of course I declined. Repeatedly. I thought they'd given up. Until I came home one night and found my husband gone and a note affixed to my door with a knife. The note stated that I only had a few days to reconsider helping with some banking needs and that my husband would appreciate it if I acted quickly. But the help Harlow wants is help that I cannot give, and my dearest Isco is paying the price.
Are you sure the note means that your husband was kidnapped?
What else could it possibly mean? Besides, I came home to find that someone had trampled the daisies in our garden. It may sound silly, but those were Isco's pride and joy. He would never have let that happen.
なるほど。
Have you helped Harlow since your husband was taken?
No. I'm worried sick about Isco, but he'd never want me to compromise my integrity. I also know that he's extremely clever. That said, I was hoping he would have escaped by now. It makes me concerned as to why he hasn't.
Why wouldn't Harlow extort your husband?
Isco's job is even more removed from the vaults than mine. He travels the world for the bank. He could do nothing for Harlow. I'm the one in the bank on a daily basis, which evidently makes me an enticing target for blackmail.
It's okay.
Thank you, Mrs. Rabe. Knowing the lengths that Harlow will go to is helpful, albeit more than disturbing.
Mr. Bickle was trying to help us, but now he's gone. I don't know what to do.
I shall do all I can to get evidence against Harlow, Mrs. Rabe.
Very well. Here's the note I received. You must be careful as well. Please don't put yourself in danger.
Okay.
Some evidence worth hanging on to.
Thank you. Oh, I hope it's not too late.
Now to find Mr. Bickle's other two friends.
あと二人。上を向いているんだけどな。どこなんだ。
Agabus Filbert must be around here somewhere.
Hello there.
Excuse me, Mr. Filbert. I wondered if I might speak with you about your dealings with Theophilus Harlow. I hope to ease Mrs. Bickle's mind by gathering evidence against him.
Tragic, what happened to Bickle? He wanted me to speak out against Harlow for an act of violence committed against me.But I feared Harlow's retaliation, and so I refused.
You may have shared Mr. Bickle's fate if you had spoken out against Harlow, as he requested.
Unfortunately, I suspect you're right.
You said that Harlow committed an act of violence against you. Could you tell me what happened?
Before my extraordinary wife,Dulcibella passed away. She had just completed a small book of poetry. As a surprise for her birthday, one she never had the chance to celebrate, I had the book beautifully bound and plated in gold. One day, Harlow came calling to punish me for having spoken out against the Neanderthals that comprise Rookwood's lot. Before I knew it, I'd been petrified, and Harlow was rifling through my home. He found the book of poetry.With its exquisite gold plating, I watched helplessly, lying there in my entranceway as he walked away with the book, laughing as he went. I was shaken to my core. Still am, to be honest.
I imagine you fear Harlow retaliating again. But do you mind if I share this information with Officer Singer?
I suppose I have no choice. This extortion can't go on forever. You can pass it on to anyone who may be willing to help. Harlow does not like people talking, as you already know.
We're on the right track. Now to find the last of Mr. Bickle's friends.
はい、もう少し。
Otto Dibble works at Gladrags. I should check there.
あれ、こんな、ああ、こんなとこに。
Please tell me you didn't take it, but perhaps it's been here all along.
Mr. Dibble, may I speak with you? It's about Theophilus Harlow.
I've nothing to say about him. May I interest you in a stunning cravat today?
Please, sir, I would like to help. I spoke to Mrs. Bickle.
You know the Bickles? All right. But we must be discreet. Can't have Mr. Hill hearing this.
I know Mr. Hill. He was kind to me the day of the troll attack.
Oh, he's a good man. But even he wouldn't understand about Harlow. It started a few weeks ago. I was distracted, reading a note, when you know who came into the shop. I hid the note behind the counter and offered to help him. He stared at me for a moment, then asked me to check on an order he'd placed. I went into the storeroom to check on what turned out to be a non-existent order. When I returned, he was holding the note.
What was in the note?
It was a note from Rosie Hill, Mr. Hill's daughter. You see, we've been, well, secretly engaged these past 6 months. We haven't told Mr. Hill yet. I dare say he has higher hopes for her. Harlow advised me in no uncertain terms that my relationship with Rosie, not to mention my employment here, depended upon my cooperation.
What did he ask you to do?
It all happened so quickly. In an instant, he took a very expensive scarf from the counter, pocketed it, and smiled. He said, "Your secret is safe as long as I can supply my lady friend with delightful items like this every so often." I've been able to cover for his requests until now with some creative bookkeeping, but I can't keep it out for much longer. I'm terrified to say anything. I could never live without Rosie.
So cool.
I met Mr. Hill the day of the troll attack. He was kind to me. Why don't you just tell him?
He's a lovely man, but when it comes to Rosie, I fear he loses all perspective. He'd see this as a grave betrayal. I'd lose my job instantly, and Rosie as well.
What have you been doing to keep the extortion a secret?
Well, as I mentioned, creative bookkeeping. And I've also been trying to cover the costs with my own savings, but I'm running out of money. Of course, none of this bodes well for my efforts to improve my circumstances and be worthy of Rosie.
Could you give me a bit more detail about the note that might help me to identify it should I come across it?
It's on Rosie's special pink stationery. It has her monogram at the top, RH. That's how Mr. Hill would know it was real.
Thank you for telling me. I'm gathering evidence to take Harlow down.
I would love nothing more than to see him rotting in Azkaban, but be careful. He's an awful man and incredibly dangerous. As for Rosie's letter, should you happen upon it, I have committed it to memory. You may destroy it immediately.
Understood.
Now hurry off before Mr. Hill returns. Where was I?
I've spoken with Mr. Bickle's friends. Now to find Natty.
Okay.
It's not like Natty to be late. She said she was going to the Hogshead. Perhaps I'll find her there.
もう また違うとこ行くんかい。
He must be around here somewhere.
こっち？中？え？違うくない？
That he's wand. She can pass without it.She wanted me to find this. She's in trouble. Velio will show me where she was taken.
Oh. Shoot, 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 shoot. 素直に終わらないやつね。
Nosy little students get what's coming to them.
Velio.Natty must have been taken this way. I need to find her. Footprints led to this room. There must be another way forward.
Revelio. Accio.
The hidden door. Natty must have been taken this way. I need to find her quickly.
Optional.
Revelio.